way the decks were made in many times, with ropes strung across, and you would tighten the ropes to get a tighter, more comfortable sleep. In fact, you get the expression sleep tight. Right? On top of the ropes, you would have large, long sections of heather. Heather that would be stuck in, rolled in the direction, sort of rolling in, giving it a springy mattress. On the top of that, you would put a blanket, and on top of sheets, whatever, or furs, whatever you want. The king also had a garter rope on the other side. A garter rope was placed here as ablutions. And of course, there was no real plumbing. So typically, toilets and castles were on heads up walls, and everything dropped below.